Target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. Thank you. project on board. Leave the rest to us.
Search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. Materials have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. reduce our GMP. Roger that.
So try to stop me.
Roger.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission complete. Great work. How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again? Having choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed. Connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own Aerial Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Eternal Bond, Fortitude, or Purity. The same is true of the Star of Bethlehem flowers you laid on the boss's grave. They represent innocence, as well as chastity. Yielding to no man while maintaining one's virtue.
Everybody. spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone.
Side ops list is comprised of problems we need you to resolve. Objectives to be completed, and information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it. Dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss? Roger that. We'll pick him up. Thank you.
допоздна.
Да, я всегда читаю газеты и журналы с той стороны. Я даже думаю по-английски.
Правда?
Научи меня каким-нибудь...
Sorry, boss, but the extraction failed. The support unit just isn't skilled enough. If you want to increase the success rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather, you need to improve the support unit. boss. You see many animals in the field.
Whoa!
Truth is, an environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Yeah.
From plants to make medicine or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too.
Yeah. Yeah.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Sandstorms come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage. Extract him. Roger. It's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Come back!
Mitch?
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I'd say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
D.D., right? Ocelot raising hounds. Fine.
Come on, D.D.
Thank you for letting me join Diamond Dogs. I'll give you everything I've got.
Talk. Where are your friends? Where are the others? Speak.
Thank you.
Where are your friends?
Thanks for that, boss.
Good to see you, boss.
standing in the base, huh, boss? Boss!
Thank you.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
As requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. Use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah.
first. Use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Try to hunt you down.